We're out checking the stealth cams today, and I set up this camera a couple weeks ago in a new location to help keep up with all your trail cameras and stands and whatnot, especially if you're hunting in a new area. I definitely recommend the iHunter app. I pulled that up. I just set a waypoint here for this camera. I have waypoints for all my cameras so I can keep up with them and not lose money out in the field. So if you don't have it, I highly recommend you go and download the iHunter app.